We did.
We just put up a wall.
Yeah.
Just the pressure of that.
Okay.
And if it wanted to fall back, it would. I can't even push it back, but it would catch right there on the top.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I just leave that for. Because it's putting pressure that way.
Yeah. So now what do you do?
So now I just got to get it lined up on my lines.
Oh, okay.
And I snapped on the floor and make sure everything's level. And then it'll get nailed here. It'll get nailed here, and I'll straighten, make sure this wall's straight, gets nailed through there. And then this wall
will
get nailed there. Yep.
That's so fun.
Yeah. So there you go.
Woo. I gotta adjust my piece.
Ripping some seamage.
We'll just cut that part out.
Oh, it was running? Alright, we gotta flop it.
I know, give me a second to adjust my drawers now. Flop it and lift it?
Yep.
Wait.
Yeah.
Staircase.
Then I gotta go under.
Up over the garage.
I gotta go underneath and nail those into the brackets down below.
Okay.
We're gonna pick it up here and kick it in this way.
We
could tip it this
way.
Oh,
team lift.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.